Well, here I am at the Polo Cup at Morven Park. It's kind of busy. They have a lot of police around, and they're thinking about canceling it, so I don't know if I'll get to play or not. But Huey Lewis is doing his sound check right now, so I don't know if they're going to allow the camera back there, but I'll see. Keep you posted. Because, well, this is the beautiful Loudoun County countryside here at Morven Park. As you can see, it's kind of overcast, and I don't know if they're going to allow me to tape anything or not. So I pray everything goes well, and Huey Lewis is doing a sound check soon. Well, folks, that's the stage, and I don't think I can get any closer up, but that's the stage, and they're gonna have a big name like Huey Lewis play there, and several other great musicians. I'm not sure I'll be able to tape my show, but anyway, this is it. This is the Polo Cup. Everyone is in anticipation for a great event. Anyway, this is me, Skelton, saying it's so wonderful to be standing in front of these large group of porta potties, waiting in the kind of chilly May weather and rainy May weather for the Loudoun County America's Cup of Polo. Signing out. Well, y'all, I did it. I sang my Loudoun County home on that big stage back there. I was awfully proud of having the opportunity to go that far up in high cotton, so I'm really proud of myself, and I think I sounded all right, and I'm so glad to come back to Loudoun County.
Goodwill between our countries.